Hello there, everyone. This is Demonikin back with another adventure of... Okay... Another one of Mario's amazing adventures, as done by Luigi. Now, we have recently opened up a Switch Palace and used it. So, without further ado, I have some places to go back to. First off being here at the block tunnel. I maybe should have gone with power-ups first, but then again, that would have made things too easy. Alright, so. As you can see, there's totally now blocks that will help me get down there. Or something. Oh, okay. That'll do it. Kick. Ouch. No! 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 Okay, so I see that there's a keyhole up there, but I don't know where the key is. Do you? Okay, there's the key. Yeah, I totally needed that Switch Palace then, okay. Okie dokie. Alright, I want to take care of Mr. Buzzy there first. There we go. There we go, that's how we break that. Alright. So with the key in tow, I can break everything except enemies' faces. Well, that's perfectly fine. Alright, now let's see if we can't... Ooh. Ouch. Okay, we can figure out our way up here. Alright. Blink. Wow. It's a good thing I have this key, otherwise I might be stuck. Alright then. So up here. Down here with the key. Doing a little bit of back and forth. Don't need you, Mr. Block. Now I need a new Mr. Block. Then I need the key. Then I need to get rid of some more Mr. Blocks. And then... keyhole. So, you take me to... the other Star Warp I was missing. Now, another thing's been pointed out to me about the last... major castle that I was in. I basically only went through a shortcut in the level and actually didn't play the whole thing. So, after giving Luigi some lives to Mario, let's go! Okay, so, here's the real plan going on here. Okay, so, getting on this pipe, getting the power up, then going in the pipe, which I totally forgot to try. Alright, so now in here, we have ourselves, spinning disco lights of doom, called roto-discs. Oh, crap! That was my bad. Na-na-na-na-na. Okay. And if you can recognize the layout here, it feels very much like Mario Brothers 3 in that Bowser castle, in the final castle. You have your door up here, which just leads back to the start, I think. I don't know, I haven't looked in it. Come down here, and Maverick Thwomps. We've seen those in Mario 3 as well, so it's not that odd to see that guy there. Some things to jump across and things to burn ourselves upon, because that's always fun. And now we go in here, and as luck would have it, this is a swimming portion. Which now makes this part make sense. Because it looked like you were just supposed to fall yourself into some spikes and tank it, but nope, 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 it's not that cruel. You can swim. Not exactly sure what this P-switch is for, though. So let's press it and see. Nothing, apparently. Maybe I was supposed to use it somewhere else. Anyway, and then this is just the boss door as usual. We'll even take a look inside. Yep. I don't have to fight him again. Anyway, so this star warp would take us to... new level, Koopa Bridge. New power up. Don't mind if I do. And so we have some cool looking Shy Guys. There, no. Koopas with shades. I'll get them right one of these days. So far, I've mixed up Shy Guys with Sniffits and Koopas. What else am I gonna mix them up with? Goombas? Jeez-a-loo. I instinctively want to say Shy Guy, and I don't know why. I wonder if I like Shy Guys. Boink. Okay, so nothing too rough. Ah! No, oh, you're a feisty guy, aren't you? Ah! Pooh, I jumped right into that one. Nope, not gonna fall for it. Now we have flying Super Koopas. And why didn't I kill him with the shell? And whoa, disco. Okay. Boink. Ouch. Should have seen that one coming. Boink, boink. Darn it. Well, that's the end of that level. That was quick. I seem to be slightly more entertained by this game than Final Fantasy VIII, but I'm not sure why. Alright then, so with that out of the way, we now have an even bigger bridge for our gaps. Alright, I suppose it's time to head back to the forest where Mario and Luigi no longer have separate goals. I do believe. Now it's time for the fire fortress! I'm walking in with a fire flower. Real smart. Whoa. So we have a remix of Ganon's castle going on here. Wow. Jeez, this feels so heavy. What am I walking myself into? Oh my gosh, it's the end of the world! Jeez. Okay, let's see here. Okay, you're just filled with money. I don't really want money that bad. It's nice that that's there, but I don't want money. And then all of a sudden it goes into Mario Paint Land. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to press it. Whee! Yeah! Woo! Okay, now what? Seriously, now what? I'm doomed! The heck? Did I miss something over here? Did someone forget to test something? Am I supposed to bounce off of a Koopa as it falls off? No, wait, that's a red shoe. Red shoes don't fall off. Ruby slippers, on the other hand. Well, I guess it's time to suicide because I don't see any other options. Okay, that was kind of funny. Okay, so, do not go through that door. Do not pass go, do not collect $200. Okay, so now it's time for Luigi to make the trek back there in hyperspeed time. Come on. Cooperate with me, Luigi. There we go. Okay, time to go to the fire fortress. Insert obligatory power-up. Thank you. Okay, let's try this from the other direction this time. Here, let's go a different path. Not jump in the death water. Kill you. I'm gonna let you go... slide. Okay. Why is there seaweed here? Okay, let's see here. The seaweed is creeping me out here. What's all this what's all this water and seaweed doing in a fire fortress? I knew it! Whoa, you're a big fire stick! Aren't ya? Okay, let's see here. Thwomp. Bouncy thwimp. Bouncing like a football. For some reason. Okay, let's see what's in this door. Midpoint, yay! Now pipe. Which leads us out here. And to a door. Now there's bullet bills. Dang it. I was kind of hoping I could keep him on screen in case I needed him! Why did I do that? I just kind of spazzed. Just spazzed myself in some hot, hot lava. Well, Bowser's gonna get a kick out of that, but, you know. He doesn't exactly know Luigi. Alrighty then, it's Mario's turn to shine. Because his little brother failed. Alright, let's go in the door instead of managing to phase ourselves into the wall. Let's see here. That's right. Ha! Not this time. Ha! Also not this time. I kinda want this. The first poo-poo to you. Okay, let's see here. Darn it! I didn't think that would work. I guess it's gotta be an up-thrown shell. You stinker. Oh, okay. I guess I'm safe. I was assuming there was something down there. I was also assuming there was something down there. Let's see here now. Okay, I'm safe. Relatively speaking. And go! Okay, no! No, no! Leave me alone, statue! No, not another one! Leave me alone! It's like Bowser version of those Jiangshi things. Alright, let's go in here and fight whoever's in here. I forget your name. That's because I don't fight you a lot. And I'm sitting on a slide. And I'm not sliding off at all. And I'm just fine with that. Okay, let's see here. Now what? Okay, so we bring out a nice little eggy. Then we kick the castle apart. Like a barbarian. Now that Larry, okay, Larry, has been soundly beat, our hero goes through a pipe that leads to the frozen north. What obstacles will he encounter? Period. Huh, doing some weird things up at the top. Okay, I can tell we're only halfway through this thing. Nope, time for Luigi to go on ahead, even though Mario took care of everything. The Blue Passage! My favorite Sonic ice theme. Side exit is also enabled here. If you don't have the switch, you'll have to find it. Whoa, you're from Wario or something, aren't you? I can tell by your art design. Huh, I should use my power-up. Whoa, you spit ice. That's nice to know. I gotta say, I prefer this tune with Mario sound effects for some reason. Of course, that's just a personal preference of mine, and I was raised on Nintendo, not Sega. Even though I like Sonic. Go figure. Okay, so now we have a P-switch of normality. And you guy don't turn into a, thing when I stomp on the gray switch. Okay, so now we're in bonus power land. There are a couple of challenges in this room. One, use the Goomba. Two off is good. Three round topped blocks are pits. Okay, so I'm supposed to use the Goomba somewhere. Or some such rot. Okay, let's see here. What do you mean by round-topped blocks? I really can't tell the difference. Okay, so over here is fine. Alright, so I need a Goomba for something. I really need to kick off his head and go up there. No, wait, I can just do this. Okay, boingy! Might be cheating to just fly this. Whoa, okay, yeah, that's right, those round-topped ones. Yeah. Okay, where do you go? Whoa! No, you didn't make it! How did you not make it? Ah! Ah! Darn it! Okay, I'm not going down that pipe. That is a yellow level, right? Okay, so I don't have to worry about that. You guys can if you want to. I'm not even going to bother. Okay, so you do turn into a coin. Good. That's one thing you do right. Okay, let's see here. Projectile firing enemies would be difficult to get around in Mario, wouldn't it? Huh. I was hoping to use him as a projectile against the guy who shot projectiles, but that projectile was destroyed by one of my other projectiles that projectiled it, and I guess I gotta go down that pipe. Never mind. What was I saying? Alright, let's see here. Okay, Luigi, your turn again. Darn. Okay. Kick. Yay, I'm big. Now we gotta go through a tiny little puzzle thing. Gotta go through a puzzle simulator of some kind in order to make it through this level. Because this level might be the pill for me. Alright. Just gonna slide. Man, I love Nintendo Ice when I can figure out its physics. Whee! Especially when I can slide all ducked like this. Whee! Okay. Aw, now it's time for Freezy Ice time to go away. Alright, now it's time for Puzzlelicious! Puzzleness. Of puzzledom. Alright, first off, the obvious bit, we gotta kick this Goomba up here. What's not so obvious is what I'm doing with that P-switch. Ouch! I let him bite me. That was a no-no. So now I gotta burn him away, because he did a no-no. Okay, just gonna take care of these coins up here. Then I'm gonna stomp this somewhere over here. Whee! Okay. Okay, I guess I was supposed to use my tail. Or some such rot. Yeah, I see now. I need to use the tail to get down there. But now I lost it because I got bit by the Goomba. What these are for? Because they don't do the job. Oh, they're for... okay. Either way, I got a suicide now because that didn't work. Or maybe there's a pipe I can use. I don't know. I haven't tried. Probably need to, though. Okay, so now it's Mario time. Because red is better than green in some cases. Like when you're picking Link colors, because for some reason, in Four Swords Adventures for the GameCube, Red Link has a high-pitched voice. It sounds kind of female. Alright, let's see here. Not that I think females are worse than males, mind you, it's just it's kind of silly to hear a female-ish voice coming out of Link. Just saying. Darn it! Yeah, jeez. Aw, I hit a wall. Punched my face in. Oh, so they do turn into... But how come this guy doesn't? How come you don't? How come you don't? Whatever. I'm going down here. Now, answer my question. Is this a reset pipe? Yes, it is. So I've been doing this wrong the whole time. I didn't have to suicide or anything. One thing I do not understand, however, is what this P-switch is for. And somehow or another, I managed to kick them both up. Oh. I just now noticed that there's a Koopa shell down here. Alrighty then. So now with this Koopa shell of justice, we can now make it go down there and do our duty. Okay, now that it's off, it should be working just fine. Should be is the key word. Gotta wait. Okay. Just Peachy. Wait, what? Huh? Oh no. What the heck is this P-switch for? Getting coins? Alright, I'm gonna hit you then. Now I can go through the door! And I get shot out of the wall for some reason. And I don't know if what I did is what I'm supposed to do, but I'm going to go with it. There's poison water up there. Okay, I'll go down. Hey! There's the goal! Yay! That'll do, yeah, that works. Alright, that level has kicked the bucket. And so now that the bucket has been kicked, it's time to move on to a new level. Move on to a ghost house. Called the Frost Facility, so that makes it no longer a ghost house. Okay, let's go to the Frost Facility. This took a little bit of time to load. Whoa! Huh. More use of Metroid graphics. Warning, do not touch the water here, you will freeze to death instantly. And even my mushroom is all frosty. I even have a frosty flower. Wow. This must be a really cold place if it's even, you know, freezing the fire flower. Whoa, I gotta be careful about my fireballs. Because otherwise I might get myself hurt in Muncher Plant City. Alright, let's see here. Alright, let's see here. See lots of coins and slow down. Woo, down here we go. Wow, it only took one hit to take care of him with a fireball. I wonder why that is. Maybe it's because he's all dressed warmly. Whoa, that's lava-like stuff down there. It looks all frosty. Yikes. Don't want to fall in that. Whoa! I guess I can break the ice that way. I want to be careful about my fire throwing. Wait, how are you resisting against fire if it's all ice here? Go away. Take your logic elsewhere. I wonder. Whoa. No. What did I just do? What did I just do? Okay, let's see. That is an odd glitch. I've just noticed that now. If you duck and then climb onto something, you'll restart by ducking. I bet you Kaizo people can come up with some interesting crap like that. Crap. Trying to fudge myself through that gap. Can I? No, I can't for some reason. Ouch. Nuts. No! My mushroom! No! Oh no! I've killed it! Wait, I might need that. Die. Die in a pit of piranha. Okay, let's see here. Back up here for that switch because we kinda need it, yeah. Here, no, it's not a switch, it's a trampoline. What am I saying? Jeez. Getting my switches and my trampolines all mixed up now. That's no good. Am I delirious? Maybe I need to go see a doctor. Wait, what am I doing with this thing? This is obviously not the intention. Or is it? Let's go down here and see. Okay, so we have ourselves P-switch time. Oh, I guess I can bring the trampoline here. Okay, I guess I was supposed to use the glitch a little. Okay, so with our fireballs of great justice. No, die. Okay, let's see here. Now that we have that taken care of, let's go up here. Whoa! You guys are bombs? How? I had no indication that you guys were bombs. Ouch. Like, and I'm killing myself on Chucky. Nah. Oh, jeez. Nah. Nah. Okay, we're through that a little bit. Do I still need this P-switch? Nah, I see that the skulls have been changed a little. Whoa, I'm running out of time. No! Darn it! Didn't have quite the acceleration there. No, 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 no. Okay, just sit still, Luigi, and everything will be fine. Just sit still. Just keep going, just keep going. Yeah! Loving the slowdown, man! Ah. Okay, I actually am loving it, because it's actually helping me dodge crap. Yep, time to go. And door? Okay. Let's see what's on the other end. Hey, it's peaceful time out here! And it's not slippery. Yay! Yay! We're through that! That wasn't all that hard, really. Just thought I was playing bad in some places. Okay, let's see where we got now. Not that far from where we started. Frigid Pass. Let's go. And more Sonic time, because we can't get enough of Sonic. Although they really need to make a real Mario vs. Sonic game instead of those silly Olympic things. Ah, you got up real fast. Okay, I guess I'll be taking your home then. You don't really need it that bad, do you? Oops. Okay. Yay, Fire Flower! No, Bullet Bills! Then again, it kind of makes sense because in the re-release of Mario Brothers 1 on that Mario All-Stars thing, Bullet Bills started showing up in a frosty area, so, you know, works like that. But I've got to say, the Mario Brothers 1 remake in Mario All-Stars was kind of weird. You went through blocks as you broke them, so you couldn't just keep on bashing blocks normally. Might get into that eventually if I ever play that version. If I ever play that game on here. Let's see here. Up here we go! Down there we go, and why are there caterpillars in the snow? I thought they hated snow. And this is kind of the wrong season for caterpillars, I must say. Nah. And then again, maybe they're ice-proof caterpillars. Yeah. Exactly. Maybe they're hibernating. I don't know. My mushroom's covered in snow. And that's the end of that. That was short. Alright, so with that out of the way, we now move on to what should be the end of a video, but I feel like doing one more. The Rhyme Passageway. Noticing that these are starting to become less red levels. Alright, so, now we're in, now we're back in the Mermaid Cave, somehow. Only it's all frozy. Alright, let's see here. This seems to be a puzzly area. Or rather a mazy type. Ouch. Had that one coming. For not having fire. Okay, I can swim in this one because this isn't ice, this is rhyme. Okay, let's see here. Do-do-do-do-do. Nah, that was close. I almost freed a muncher. From Mario 3. Whoop, whoop, okay. No, 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 darn. I hate you disco guys. Okay, I'll have to use that somehow. Are you guys resistant to my jumps? Okay, let's see. That was close. Burn. Okay, let's see here. Down here we go. Whoop. Okay. Gotta say, the level design here is interesting. I really should be going left a little more here, judging by how everything is laid out, and I somehow didn't burn that guy. Alright. Now we've hit a checkpoint, and now there's a pipe at the end that we must go through! It? Okay. Kind of want you as a shield. May I use you as a shield against Swooper? Thank you. Now to get rid of you, Rex. Alright, now that they've gotten... Now that they're taken care of... Okay, let's see here. Kick. I didn't think it was going to be useful any longer, so I kicked it. Whoop. Okay, now for a high bounce spin jump off of you guys. Now over here time. Boink. Okay. Oh, you're sneaky. Not that sneaky. Not that sneaky. Haha, try to catch me now, sucka. Okay. Go on up there. I'm enjoying the physics in this ice world so far. Alright, willy well then, I guess that'll be a video for now. Pardon my yawn. Ooh, bonus game. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Show me the mushies. Show me the mushies. There we go. Lots and lots of tasty mushrooms. Oh, that's it. Okay. I missed out on 3. But whatever. Alright, join me next time when I either play Final Fantasy VIII or Mario's Amazing Adventure. Probably this again because I feel like making a second video.